Good morning, my dear students. In the previous class, we have discussed in handsheet 2 up to 14th problems. Now discuss 15th problem. The parabola y square equal to a x passes through the center of the circle 4x square plus 4y square minus 2x plus 12y minus 7 equal to 0. Its directrices. Okay, 15th problem. The parabola y square equal to 2ax. The parabola y square equal to 2ax passes through the center of the circle. The center of the circle 4x square plus 4y square minus 8x plus 12y minus 7 equal to 0. So we have to find the directrix. So what is the given parabola y square is equal to 2ax passes through the center of the circle 4x square plus 4y square minus 8x plus 12 minus 7 is equal to 0. So take the circle 2x square plus 4y square minus 8x plus 12y minus 7 equal to 0. And x square plus y square, the total equation divisible by 4, the total equation divisible by 4, after division with the 4 it becomes x, 4x square by 4x square plus y square minus 2x plus 3y minus 7 by 4 equal to 0. Now so we have a circle. Equation of a circle. What we have? X square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c equal to 0. Center minus z comma minus f. Center c equal to minus z comma minus f. Now compare this. This is right, keeping it right. Okay, we have a equation of the circle x square plus y square minus 2x plus 3y minus 7 by 4 equal to 0. So compare with the original equation of the circle x square plus y square minus plus 2x plus 2fy plus c. Here 2gx means 2z means minus 2. Then g means minus 2 by 2, that means 1. And 2f means 3, f means 3 by 2. Center c equal to minus z comma minus f, that means minus z means here what we have g value, g equal to 1, minus z means minus 1. Here 3 by 2 means minus 3 by 2. Minus 3 by 2. 2g equal to minus 2. 2z equal to minus 2. Y here minus 2. X square plus y square plus 2gx. In the place of 2z, which one is there? Minus 2. So g equal to minus 2 by 2, that means 1. So 2f equal to 3. F equal to 3 by 2. So center c equal to minus z comma minus 7. So minus z, g value 1, minus 1 comma f value 3 by 2, minus 3 by 2. Now, this is a point. This is point. What is given in the problem? The parabola y square equal to 2ax passes through the center of the circle passes through the center of the circle. So what you got center of the circle? Minus 1 comma minus 3 by 2. So we have this point which is passing through the parabola, which is means the point which is passing through the y square equal to 2ax. Y square equal to 2ax. Y square means 3 by 2 minus 3 by 2 whole square. 2a. A means minus 1. We don't need a. S means minus 1. Here, nine by four equal to minus 2a. Okay, look at here. This is minus 1. Minus c means 1. Minus c means. So, minus 2 by 2, minus 1. Center is equal to minus g, comma minus f. Minus g means minus into minus plus 1. So, this is plus 2a. Next, a equal to 9 by 8. A equal to 9 by 8. We got a value. A equal to 9 by 8. Okay. Now we have to substitute y square equal to 2ax. Y square equal to 2ax. This is equation of the given equation of the circle and the original form of the circle x square plus y square plus 2ax plus 2fy plus c equal to 0. Center c equal to minus z comma minus 1. 2z equal to minus 2. G equal to minus 2 by 2. That means minus 1. Center c equal to minus g. Minus g minus into minus plus. So minus f. Minus 3 by 2. This point which is passing through the y square is equal to a. This is 9 by 4 equal to 2. A equal to 9 by 8. And y square equal to 2a. Substitute a equal to 9 by 8 in equation y square equal to 2ax. Y square equal to 2a into 9 by 8 into x. That means y square equal to 9 by 4 x. Compare with y square equal to 4ax. Y square equal to 4ax. In the place of 4a, since 4a equal to 9 by 4, then a equal to 9 by 16. Here a equal to 9 by 16. Now, what is the equation of the directrix? What is asked in the problem? Directrix. We know that this is the parabola a comma 0. Here, directrix minus a comma 0. That means equation of the directrix x is equal to minus a, that means x plus a equal to 0. This is y square equal to 4ax parabola. This is center, so focus of the parabola a comma 0. Directrix, it is point on directrix z, minus a comma 0. So this is L. What is the equation of the directrix? x equal to minus 8, x y, which is x equal to minus 8. That means x plus a equal to 0. X plus a equal to 0. Now, equation of directrix x plus a equal to 0, x plus, what is the a value? 9 by 16 equal to 0. That means 16x plus 9 equal to 0. By the LCM, 16. 16x plus 9 equal to 0 into 16, 0. 16 plus 6, 16x plus 9. 16x plus 9 equal to 0 is the equation of directrix. Okay? One second problem. The parabola y square is equal to 2x passing through the center of the circle. 4x square plus 4y square minus 8x plus 12y minus 7 equal to 0. Its directrix is third option, 16x plus 9 equal to 0. So the equation, one circle is given and we have a equation of the circle, x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c equal to 0. So compared with the original given circle, we got equations. Now we have, we got a point center minus z comma minus f, that means 1 comma minus 3 by 2. So this point passing through the parabola y square is equal to 2ax. So in the substituting, we got a value and equation of the directrix means x plus a equal to 0 and x plus 9 by 6 equal to 0, 16 equal to 0, 16x plus 9 equal to 0. Now, 16th problem, multi-correct choice type. If the parabola x square equal to ay makes an intercept of the length root 40 on the line y minus 2x equal to 1, then a equals to. If the parabola x square equal to ay makes an intercept of length root 40 on the line y minus 2x equal to 1, then a equals, then a equals. If the parabola x square is equal to ay makes an intercept of length root 40 on the line y minus 2x equal to 1, then a equals. Okay, given parabola x square equal to ay, this is equation 1, equation 1, and the line y minus 2x equal to 1. y equal to 1 plus 2x. This is equation 2. Now substitute y value in equation 1. Substitute equation from 1 and 2. X square equal to ay, that means x square equal to a into 1 plus 2x. X square minus 2x minus a equal to 0. Now compare with we have a quadratic equation in alpha comma beta, x square minus alpha plus beta x plus alpha beta equal to 0. X square minus alpha plus beta x minus alpha beta equal to 0. So x square minus alpha plus beta x plus alpha beta equal to 0. Now represents alpha comma beta as x1 comma x2. Next compare with x square minus alpha plus beta x plus alpha beta. Okay, alpha plus beta, so means x1 plus x2 equal to minus 2 and x1 x2 equal to minus a. Okay, if the parabola x square is for a y makes an intercept of length root 40 on the line y minus 2x equal to 1, then a equals to now, given parabola x square is equal to ay, the line y minus 2x equal to 1, by the transposition y equal to 1 plus 2x equal to 2, this is equation 2. From 1 and 2, x square equal to ay, x square equal to a into 1 plus 2x. So, x square a into 1 a, that means by the transposition minus a into 2x, minus 2x. So now compare it. We have a quadratic equation alpha, product of the roots and sum of the roots, x square minus alpha plus beta x plus alpha beta. Okay, here represents alpha comma beta as x1 comma x2. x1 plus x2, that means like alpha plus beta. Alpha plus beta means x1 plus x2. This is minus 2a. Alpha beta means x1 into x2 equal to minus a. Now, parabola, this is intercept point A and point B. Point A and point B. So this is in there. The line intercept at two points A and B. And this is x1, y1. This is x2, y2. So the distance between the two points is root 40. So the distance between the two points, the distance the two points intersect on the parabola two points is equal to x1 comma y1 and x2 comma y2 okay, the distance between the two points root of x1 minus x2 whole square plus y1 minus y2 whole square equal to the what is the given intercept length root 40 by squaring on both sides x1 minus x2 whole square plus y1 minus y2 whole square equal to 40. Okay, what is the x1 minus x2 y1 minus y2 equal to 40. Okay, here what is the y1 value? Here we know that y equal 1 plus 3x, y equal to 1 plus 3x, that means y1 equal to, so y equal to 1 plus 2x, y1 equal to 1 plus 2x1, we know that y equal, we got y equal to 1 plus 3x, y1 equal to 1 plus 3x, so x plus y as x, x1 minus x2 whole square plus y1 value 1 plus 2x1 minus y2 means y2 equal to 1 plus 2x2, that means minus 1 minus 2x2 equal to 40. X1 minus x2 whole square plus plus 1 minus 1 both are cancelled whole square, this is whole square plus 2x1 minus 2x1, 4 into x1 minus x2 whole square equal to 40. Look at this is whole square plus 1 minus 1 both are cancelled, this is 2 common, 2 into x1 minus x2 whole square, that means 4 into x1 minus x2 whole square. Again x1 minus x2 take the common and x1 minus x2 whole square common, this is 1, what is the remaining one? 1 plus 4 equal to 40. Again x1 minus x2 whole square 1 plus 4, x1 minus x2 whole square written as x plus x1 plus x2 whole square minus 4x1 y1, sorry x1 x2, we know that a plus b whole square equal to a minus b whole square equal to a plus b whole square minus 4ab, a minus b whole square equal to a plus b whole square minus 4ab. So this written as x1 minus x2 is written as x1 plus x2 whole square minus 4 into x1 y2. 1 plus 5, 1 plus 4, 5. इक्वल टू 40/8, 40/5. ओके, वी नो दैट x1 + x2 वैल्यू -2a² - 4. व्हाट इज द x1 x2 वैल्यू -8 इक्वल टू 8. दिस इज 4a², दिस इज +4a इक्वल टू 8. टू टेबल a² + 2a - दिस इज -2. ओके, फोर टेबल a² + a - 2 इक्वल 0. दिस इज क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन बाय डिविजन बाय 4. 4a² + 4a = 8. डिविजन बाय 4, it becomes a² + a - 2. It is written as a² + 2a - a - 2 = 0. A common a + 2 - 1 common a + 2 = 0. Now a + 2 into a - 1. Next, equal to 0. a + 2 = 0. Then a = -2. a - 1 = 0. a = 1. We got two values, a = -2 or 1. Okay, what is the problem? If the parabola x² = ay makes an intercept of the length √40 on the line y - 2x = 1, then a = 2. First of all, x² = ay, this is equation 1, and y - 2x = 1, then y = 1 + 2x, and compare with the product of roots and sum of the roots formula, x² - α + β x (α) + α β. So compare with α, β expressed as x1, x2. x1 + x2 value -2a, x1 x2 value -a. So by the substituting, we got a one quadratic equation in a. Then a + 2 into a - 1 = 0. a + 2 = 0. a = -2. And a - 1 = 0. a = 1. So a = -2 or 1. Now theorem. So we have completed 16 problems in handsheet 2. Now concept 3. In concept 3, so we have today I am going to discuss one theorem. The theorem is if y = mx + c. y = mx + c, we know that y = mx + c, the equation of the line intercepts c. When intercept c, here m = slope of the line equal to
m, y is equal to mx plus c. If there is no slope, that is y equal to mx. We know that y equal to which straight line. This is straight line. So c means intercept. When the intercept is there, y equal to mx plus c. If y equal to mx plus c is a tangent. Is a tangent to the parabola y square equal to 4ax, y square equal to 4ax, then condition of tangent C is C equal to A by M. C equal to A by M. If Y equal to MX plus C is a tangent to the parabola Y square is equal to 4AX, then the condition of tangency is C equal to A by M. Okay. We have an equation of the tangent, yt equal to x plus at square. Equation of the tangent, yt equal to x plus at square. We have already proved, and we have learned in previous years, the equation of the tangent, yt equal to x plus at square. Yt equal to x, yt equal to x plus at square. Now, compared to the given line y is equal to mx plus c. Now, this is tangent, this is parabola, this is tangent, y square equal to 4ax, y square equal to 4ax, and given line y equal to mx plus c, y is equal to mx plus c, and equation of tangent, equation of tangent yt equal to x plus at square, x plus at square. This is the given line. Given line y is equal to mx plus c. That means change as mx minus y plus c equal to 0. Mx minus y plus c equal to 0. Equation of tangent yt equal to x plus a square equal to 0. X minus yt plus a square equal to 0. This is 1, this is 2. Okay?
1 x. Y 1 into y t into y plus h square by c means this is 1 by m. 1 and 2 represent two lines. Compare. This is 1. There is no question. This is 1. 1 by m equal to t. This is minus y. This is minus t. That means t by 1. T by 1 or minus t equal to a t square by c. Okay. Y equal mx plus c. Mx plus y becomes minus y plus c equals 0. This is the equation of the tangent y t equal to x plus h square. X plus a square. Compare 1 by m. 1 by m equal to t by 1 minus y into 1 minus y into 1 minus y into t. T by 1 a square by c. A square by c. Now t equal to 1 by m and a t square by c equal to 1 by m. 1 by m. Now take at square by at square equal to t equal to 1 by m, at square by c equal to 1 by m, at square equal to c by m. What is the t value? A by m square equal to c by m. M cancelling m square, that means a equal to c by m. A equal to c by m. What is the condition? A equal to c by m. M cancel m square 1 m. That means c equal to a by m. Okay. If y equal to mx plus c is the tangent to the parabola y square is equal to 4ax, then the condition of tangency c equal to a by m. Now this is the diagram. Point of contact p. It is point of contact p is written as p. Take p. AT square comma 2AT. AT square comma 2AT. Point. So, given line y is equal to mx plus c. By the transposition, mx minus y plus c equals 0. Now, equation of the tangent yt equal to x plus AT square. X minus yt plus AT square. And 1 and 2 represent two lengths. Compare. 1 by m, 1 by m, t by 1, t by 1, minus minus. So, at square by c, at square by c. Now, t equal to 1 by m and at square by c equal to 1 by m. Now, take, since at square equal to c by m, what is the t value? 1 by m, that means a by m square, m cancel m square 1 m, and c equal to a by m. Now, we prove that c equal to m. Prove. Now, point of contact
पॉइंट ऑफ ए की स्क्वायर कॉमा टू ए की, ओके टू ए की वैल्यू, ए की स्क्वायर मीन्स सी बाई एम, सी बाई एम टू ए की मीन्स टू ए की मीन्स एम सी बाई एम एंड 2a by m. What is the c value? a by m. That means c by m square by a by m square by 2a by m.
Okay.
Point of contact. P equal to point of contact equal to at square comma 2at. So express t in c and m. C and m. So at square means we know that c by m, right? C by m. 2at, 2a. What is the t value? 1 by m. C by m comma 2a by m. Again c equal to again a by m. A by m into m. A by m square. 2a by m. So the point of contact a by m square comma 2a by m. So this is the theorem. If y equal mx plus c is a tangent to the parabola y square is equal to 4a, then the condition of the tangent c equal to a by m. So c equal to m, a by m is proved, and point of contact p equal to at square comma 2a. So at square means c by m, 2a, t means 1 by m, c by m, 2a by m. Again c equal to a by m square. Okay? Okay, students, this is the class of today, and some more theorems let us discuss by tomorrow.